Namaskar. Myself, Dr. N.C. Ghosh. I am the principal of Bengal Institute of Technology. So Bengal Institute of Technology, in short BIT, is a unit of Techno India Group. It is approved by AICTE and affiliated to MECAT. BIT currently it has student intake of 300, totaling to presently we have 825 students. BIT runs 4 undergraduate courses: computer science and engineering, information technology, electronics and communication, and biotechnology. BIT has 45 faculties, of which 25% are PhD holders. And all faculties are more than 15 years experience. This has made the BIT a unique with regard to the teaching learning processes. So BIT also has been receiving NIRF ranking since 2016. And our students, in every year, they are getting awards in All India Hackathons and Bengal Hackathons, and also other hackathons being organized by different organizations. The BIT has its campus employability in last 3-4 years, when there is a scarcity, it is more than 75%. 3-4 years when there is a scarcity, it is more than 75%. Now our students are working in different MNC and R&D organization, state and central government organizations, and also pursuing master degree and PhD in different universities in India and abroad. So I will request all the parents, if you are selecting BIT as a destiny for your world's career, so you will be benefited by that. Thank you very much.